Welcome back, everyone, on YouTube. This is Tavis Shear, also known as PokeMSA480 here. Now I'm doing the Let's Play series of Titanfall 2 on the PS4 Part 5. So I might do on the PS4. So let's see. I should die. Right now, I'm getting out of here. So. I did not know the time travel, but I did not know how to turn on time travel. That's why I was like, let's see.
Targeting this planet's moon as a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony.
So I'm in the timeline.
I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Hold it right there, Lila. I'm located.
Sorry about it, guys.
That was Major Anderson's final recording. Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside.
Wow, that's pretty good. I did not know I'm trying to time travel, but I just died.
Pilot, I recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature.
dad's died. Right, go to my BT Titan.
I recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature.
Pilot, I have located the controls to extend the bridge to the rigs. I have marked it on your HUD. Pilot mode engaged. It appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present. The bridge controls on your HUD. You will need to extend the bridge before the full weapon test bed explodes. Explodes.
The hell with the safety protocols. Initiate the test immediately.
Copy that. Do not allow the intruder to reach the Ark under any circumstances.
BT?
Planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet.
Wow. I didn't know about time travel, but I was trying to... I'm going to try to finish this game as long as I can. So, if you like Titanfall 2, just comment down below. You have the campaign, they call it. I haven't played online multiplayer yet, because online multiplayer is like... I can't wait until Transformers Reactivate comes out. It's gonna come out this year, so... It's gonna hurt.
Pilot Cooper, Anderson is dead, but we can complete his mission if we can re-establish contact with the fleet. The interstellar beacon ahead will serve our needs.
Let's hope someone on our side is listening out there.
There is only one way to find out. We must uphold the mission. Pilot, I see the beacon up ahead. It may need repairs. Caution, I'm picking up multiple contacts. Hostiles confirmed. The stalkers appear to be programmed to attack the control room. Caution. I detect traces of poisonous chemicals within the fog.
I can handle it.
Unlikely, pilot. The fog is deadly to organic life. We cannot uphold the mission if you are dead. You will be safe in the cockpit. Controls transferred to pilot. Pilot, I'm detecting militia forces inside that beacon control room. They are signaling distress.
Running, let's see.
Patching in.
Hey! You out there! Pilot! Are you reading us? We can use some help over here! This is Captain Cole for the 3rd Militia Grenadiers! We're getting overrun by stalkers! Please assist!
I recommend we help eliminate these stalkers, and then make direct contact with the militia riflemen.
Thank you.
of my chassis can eliminate stalkers more efficiently. Threat neutralized. Well done. This victory has raised our combat efficiency rating. BT-7274 to militia forces. All threats have been eliminated.
You saved our asses. Those stalkers just kept on coming. We may not have lasted much longer. We're open to the blast doors. Come on in.
Recommend you disembark. Captain, what is the status of the beacon?
The power is shut down. We've lost all control of the beacon. We need something like this to jumpstart. This one's destroyed.
Designation. Arc tool. Function. Generates power up to 5 megajoules.
Yeah, we know what it is.
Can you repair it?
Nah, we already tried. Sensors indicate another one in the substation, but it's nearly impossible to get down there. This place just ain't built for humans.
Understood. Pilot, Cooper, I advise caution while navigating this facility's substation. You must recover the arc tool.
I'm on Path 5.
Good luck, sir. Hope you make it back.
I'm on 200 subscribers.
Good luck,
pilot. If you guys subscribe to my new channel, I'll so appreciate it. So, So you subscribe to me. So you a lot of you don't. Just please subscribe.
Delta 73 Zulu, please report to Sector Bravo 7.
We're doing our best down here. We should just seal this place off and be done.
Yeah, that's your answer to everything, Barry. Pilot, more stalkers. Hold them off. The last pilot in our unit went that way a few hours ago, but he never came back. Be careful.
Pilot, I have patched into your helmet display to monitor your progress. The channel is open if you need assistance.
BT, what's up with these walls?
Scanning. Exposed power circuits. You should avoid physical contact. Proceed forward with caution.
Got it. BT, remind me what I'm doing here.
Your mission is to obtain an arc tool. Using it, we can jumpstart the power systems and get the beacon back online. Scans detected signature further within this facility's substation.
I died. Oh, come on. stalker. Spawning. Spawning. Oops.
Down here. How deep does this thing go?
Scans reveal a maximum depth of 300 meters.
What is this place?
The station's computer details this location as the power grid for an IMC interstellar beacon.
Jumpstart
the system.
Ready?
Heat sink cooldown in progress. Heat sink temperature at 75%.
That was impressive, Pilot. They're waiting for you back in the control room.
Still giving up today, guys. That pilot went down there and got us an arc.
Yeah, hold you.
You, sir,
one hell of a pilot. Those were some amazing moves, sir. That's not in the pilot handbook.
Yep, we did it. So I'm gonna stop this right there. So if you guys want to see my latest videos and the past videos, the link is also in the description below. Follow me on Twitter, follow me on Twitch, follow me on Discord. Everything links is also in the description below. I'm on the road to 200 subscribers, so please subscribe. For all you guys, leave a like button and don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel and turn on notifications to get notified about future videos and latest videos and past videos. And thank you for watching and peace. Pokemon 480 out.